Got new info. A Colorado bed and breakfast owner promoting herself as the J6 praying grandma was sentenced to 6 months on home confinement for her role in the January 6th insurrection. Prosecutors pushed for 10 months behind bars for a 72-year-old Falcon native, Rebecca Lavrenz. Prosecutors accuse her of profiting off the celebrity of her conviction with a slew of media appearances. The judge reportedly told Lavrenz that while her case is among the less serious, it is, quote, still a grave offense.